Good morning. Now we can use the golf
club. Ready, everybody here?
And very nice, very nice. Shit's funny. They're just so overly loud and aggressive too. So you can like set a server entrance whenever you come into the server.
That's what I had whenever it would quack.
Yeah, if you right click it, it like gives you the option. So you can have the air horn play every time you come in. I had a way to manage the volume earlier, I don't know. Let me see if I can figure it out. Oh, soundboard volume, there we go. You can like turn it down to 50%. Everybody got their Bougain on?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
He said we're starting 15. He said he's starting 15 minutes later tomorrow, and then next weekend they put their clocks an hour forward now. So will that change it back to noon?
Yeah, that'll put us back on the
regular
schedule. Yeah, on the regular schedule.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, that's way better.
Yeah, I agree. I don't know what it is. Just 1 hour makes all the difference.
Let me kill that Doppel out of habit. About the back stun it. I took off next Saturday night. I got some family shit in the evening, but then I'll probably get to play like pretty much 9 p.m. your time and into the early morning.
Nice. I see a bunny up there. Get that stun. Nice.
Oh, he popped. we're gonna break port.
Now you can kill these.
Isn't Get on fire right now? I think we got like 5 champions today, so the door should go pretty quick. He wants to get them to port in.
job is bound in Relic Town.
See, Caster's in the corner on top. Be careful. Wonder where Little is. Oh no. Where Diego just ran in. Oh man. You out of range? I don't know what happened there. Alright. Let's see here. So doors at 7. They're using sauce, so we'll just wait a second. Pushing upstairs to the left. Got this Frosty right here. Frosty. Oh, big heals. Big heals on Eevee. Big heals. All right, we're good. Get upstairs. Get inside. Got a stealth right here, up top, right side. We need a big CC on the roof. All right, are our healers in position? Can I get on the door? Thank you. Shit, I'm stunned outside. Keep them heals coming. Big heals on Eevee. I'm outside, I'm dead. They're working together. Yeah, I'm right through that window, right where you guys are at, if you turn around, Topsy, to the southeast. Yeah, come back up those. Yeah, like right there, and then look down. I'm like right out the window. Other window to your left. Yep. Awesome, thank you so much. There was one, and then Benny the Butcher joined in and killed me. Little bastard. Oh, there's stuff there right here. Here, present. Yeah, Bam, you want to hang out with me up here? Oh shit, I just got perfed. Yep. I'm dead.
We got him. Buddies out here too.
I still got a minute on res. Benny's back, watch out.
gentleman in the mix.
Shit, they repaired the fucking wall. Or the door. God damn it. That's the only way I was gonna get back in, I guess. I'm like at the corner. I hope you can. I don't know if you'll even be able to see me. It's a bad spot. You might have to go to the top. I'm sorry. I didn't realize the door was shut or I would have fucked up. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have egg, G?
Excuse me. Door's open.
She got me. Fuck yeah, let's go.
Ooh, lots of enemies inside. Shit.
Nice. God, that guy's annoying. Let's go. Let's get down here. The door's open. He said we're losing.
Oh boy.
He said leave. It's okay.
That was a lot of mids.
Yeah. Yeah, we kind of started early, so there should be some more people in there. And get east, he said. We're gonna go back. Damn, who aggroed all the fins?
I don't know. Somebody just wanted to PvE a little bit.
It's like, I need a quest. The quest gives absolutely fuck all, too.
Yeah, it's really bad. Target on that dude.
Same.
Most weird.
Oh shit, there's a bunch of them in here.
Little greens.
The fuck is he doing? We got hella guards on Elena over here. They're on their way to us.
Yeah.
Don't chase them all the way. We're cutting right north. Stay back here. Here they are, here they are. Northeast, northeast, northeast. He wants to go into the water, we're pushing. Back to the tower, back to the tower, southwest.
Is there a stealther in here or something?
I don't know. Oh, there it goes. Now we got the bonus. I hit my daily and some other stuff in a weekly.
Nice.
I need to get a group mission. That's what I haven't done yet.
Druid down.
No, I mean,
yeah, the log. I can switch if you need.
Let me see what's up.
Alright.
As long as we don't just sit under the oil, we should be okay. The Animus have heal pets. Mine's ready. Hey, heal.
All the oils are up now.
Thirty-nine. pushing west.
Alright.
Bone Dancer at the coast. They're trying to come in. They're trying to come in from the west in the water.
Yep.
Got this dwarf stun down here. She's dead. I just passed a stealth there right here, so everybody be careful. I'll hang out till we're headed around. Oil. We're going inside.
Yeah, doors open. Watch out for oil.
Yep, stay close to the keep so you don't get rooted just like I did. They're still on the oil. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm coming. Fire. Thank you. 10 seconds on mine.
Doors at 10, 9.
Yeah, that should pop it now. Pull the guards out. Don't push in.
Door's open.
Leaving to him. Level 10 guards. Up, sleepy time. Should've got that Banshee for D-Miz. Fuck. We're pushing. Mids in the water out front to the south. SB inside.
gentleman in the mix.
Watch out for those AoE bombs up there. Alright, on the door. Are they outside? Ink mids, he said. Why don't we take the keep and trap him in here? Alright, we did. Nice. Main door. Got 18 realm points for that siege. Nice. Or that wasn't the keep one, probably. I didn't see the keep one. 5,000 for the keep. Probably run into and get and then taking a pee break.
You want me to switch to druid?
If you want to. I got that mentalist. The mentalist can heal. As long as everyone's in a support role, it should be fine.
Don't forget to grab quests.
Yeah. My boot gain's expiring. Hell yeah, I finished my monthly covered in glory and just got a shit ton of potions. Omni Regen, Omni Healing, Restoration, Enforcer's Power, which is a one charge realm points in the frontiers. Does not stack with Bogain. And I got a sub pot, nice. We're going HT. 16 mids at out maze. Found them.
Yep, that's a whole mess of them.
Turning, we're turning. Here we go, right side, right side.
Thank you.
Going behind the tower. East. Lots of them. That was a bunch. Mids northwest. Thank you. We got a 10% bonus.
Thank you.
the Midhammer to the west of us.
Little itsy bitsy one?
Yeah. Probably that same group we've been killing. They're probably gonna take that tower while we're doing this.
Is he pulling off?
I'm seeing go inside.
Never mind. Yeah.
Whoop. Up siege towers it.
I wonder how many people jump on that, dude. Oh my god.
Wake up, fools!
Yeah, I know, right?
The thing about the future is that it comes one day at a time. Time is what we want most.
Chasing down one enemy.
He's half dead. Is it like 62? Oh, he's dead.
I'm glad. But we got him.
Yeah.
Got you, Bam. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Enchiladas in the oven? Are we smacking? Incoming abs.
Yep.
I might have to get that two-handed Darkness Falls sword. It looks pretty sick. This champ has it.
Oh, somebody have it?
Yeah.
Oh, the big greenie.
Cesaros or whatever.
Yeah.
trap. Back. Go back. Go back.
Damn, there's a bunch up there.
Mm-hmm. He said it was a trap. Yeah, there's a female shard champ that's got black and red gear and then has that sword. Never seen him before today.
I think it's the same person that what used to be a cow, but I could be wrong. That like was Hero's doppelganger for a little bit.
Is it the same guy?
I could be wrong.
It might just be the similar name.
Similar spelling?
Let me see. Yeah, let me see if I can find him. I got names off right now.
Oh, I think it is a different person actually. Yeah, I kind of branched off to the left now.
Yeah.
I'm not sure now.
That is Sestora. Yeah, it's just a different character. Same guy, different character. Down the hill, pushing down the hill west.
Jesus, this dude's fucking durable.
We're pushing a little bit. Static up top on him.
Pull back.
We're teleporting. Stick up and I'll run us to Sirs. If we think we can make it. Where's the BG at?
By the graveyard.
By the maze?
By the head maze, yeah. We're northeast of that now. Heading back towards Enged.
Turning back to the bridge.
Okay.
Indy bands when you can. Got it. Thank you. Southwest into the water. I lost speed. I'm back here in the water.
I'm with you. You got a guard on you, I think. Or no, you don't.
Bone denter.
Yes, I got the death blow.
Nice. I tried to pop it at the right time. I was like a second early. Two more back here, Norseman. Or just one.
Yep, he's almost dead too.
Shit, my buffs were off. Thank you. Where'd our Veilwalker die at?
He is
there by
the very...
Bold.
Yeah, the corner of Bold.
We aggroed him.
Thank you.
Mine's a fire and siege breaker. Heels. Thank you. Don't run in until you see the oil pour. Gotcha. Straight line. Got it.
Thank you. It burns.
Got a spirit master at the door, it looks like, maybe. Oh, I think he's on the oil.
Kobold Mez, top left, 80%. Eh, somebody hit him.
Good thing I got my CL dot.
Blue Bill's Mez to the northwest. Somebody broke it. Just to the left of the inner. He's running up the little spiral. Oh shit. Resing again.
whole group at the front gate.
You. That sucks.
Up top. Yeah, they're up top. Mid group is southwest corner now.
Is he trying to get people hung up on the trees?
I don't know. Just one guy? Really?
Just one guy, yeah.
Well, I'm glad I used my tactical insight for that. Fuck. God damn it. Jesus. Now taken 251 keeps and 481 towers.
Damn. Working on them titles, huh?
Alright. I'm at 10,000 kills. I think that one comes at 25,000 accumulative. Yeah, Master Enforcer is 25,000.
That's crazy. Oil just poured.
Oh shit.
That's the last oil too. Moving in. Oop, getting hit. Come on.
Postern, Wes. Yeah, they're out here. I see them in the window.
Don't you open up that window.
They're running into the tower.
Thank you.
Why is he one out from the keep, I wonder? need 8 more kills at Keep Siege, and I just don't think we're gonna get them. I need to do a defense so I can get on the oil. Thank you.
The velocities of the stars are small. The velocity of transmission of light.
Taking a break myself. You guys have a good day.
Later, brother.
Later.